Hi everyone, thanks for tuning in. This is going to be another general reading for the collective. I hope you guys are good and doing well. So I have done a pre-shuffle already so we can jump into this reading and let's see what messages spirit has for you. Get some divine insight and clarity into the current energies. So the messages for this reading, we have unrequited love. There's not enough attraction or chemistry to keep this relationship going and give your relationship a chance. Work on your partnership and deception. Someone's wearing a false self mask in this relationship. And engagement. Your love life is ascending to a higher level of commitment. Right, so that's the messages. Let's get the tarot, tap into the energies surrounding this situation. The three card spread. So we have Six of Cups in the current energies. Right. And the Hangman influencing this situation. And we've got the Magician in the advice position. Okay, so let's clarify. Dig a bit deeper. We've got Judgment. Nine of Cups. Eight of Wands. So that's further clarified. With Four of Pentacles, we've got the Tower. Scorpio, Aries energy. And the Hierophant, Taurus energy. Okay, so do you remember this is a general reading, so the energies can be vice versa or interchangeable, so flip the roles as need be. Only take what resonates with you, leave what doesn't. And if it does resonate with you, this reading, if it resonates with you in any way, then please give this video a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it, and that really does help the channel as well. I really appreciate the support from my lovely subscribers and from those of you who watch this channel, new subscribers as well. I really appreciate all the support you show this channel. I'm truly grateful for my beautiful subscribers. For those of you, you know, who like my videos, you leave comments, such beautiful comments, you know, donations as well for some of you, really generous. You guys are amazing. You keep me going, you keep this channel going, and it's just incredible. I mean, words just cannot describe how you guys make me feel. I just love doing readings for you guys. It's really inspiring, keeps me going. So yes, thank you. I appreciate the support. I really do appreciate the support, you guys. You guys are amazing. So, sorry, just had to get that in there. Let's get back to this reading. So, I can see someone from your past. Someone from your past. This reading is picking up the energy of this person from your past, you guys. That doesn't seem to be able to let you go. So, it looks like the time has come for you and this person to work things out once and for all. This person can't seem to let you go. We've got the Hangman. This shows me this is someone that's got some serious feelings for you that they, you know, they get to express here. Nine of Cups. This is someone that's got some serious feelings for you. It's like you're their dream, wish fulfillment. Nine of Cups, this is wishes coming true, dreams coming true. It's like you're this person's dream. This person hasn't gotten over you. This is someone from your past. So it could be a lover, past lover, or someone from your childhood sweetheart, someone you went to school with, college with, or someone you got history with. You know, but it looks like you guys, you know, are in separation because there's unrequited love in this situation. It's unrequited. So, yeah, leads me to this deception. This is why it's unrequited. Someone's wearing a false self mask in this relationship. Yeah, I can see it's just hangman. This is someone in this energy here that's just holding back their feelings. This is someone that's holding back their feelings, not keeping it real. This is why the situation is unrequited. Magician in reverse. This person is not open with their feelings, you know? They're not open with their feelings. However, it looks to me that that's all about to change. We've got the tower here. We've got the tower, Scorpio Aries energy. Some of you may have Scorpio Aries in your chart. This person, Scorpio Aries. We also got Taurus energy as well here. Pisces energy. That is all about to change. It looks like this person wants to open up. They want to open up. I feel like, well, it looks like they want to heal this situation with you. We've got judgment here. This is someone that wants another chance. Yeah, leads me to this. They want a chance with you to work things out here. We've got give your relationship a chance. Work on your partnership. Yeah, this is someone that wants to work things out with you here. Judgment. They want forgiveness here. It looks like they're at a stage now where they've gained clarity. This is someone that has gained clarity in their situation here. That's helping them to make, you know, an all-important decision here. So that they can move forward. Yeah, we've got Eight of Wands. This is someone moving forward in their life. Yeah, they're moving forward. They're letting go of something here. Four of Pentacles. Looks like a relationship. Hierophant in reverse. This is someone that could have been married. If they were married, looks like a divorce here. Tower. Yeah. Definitely, there's definitely a relationship that's breaking up here. So this looks like someone that's letting go of a relationship here. And they're moving on. They're moving forward. And they want to come to you. This person wants to be with you. They still got feelings for you. Nine of Cups. Yeah, they still got feelings for you. So they're about to open up here. I feel like they're about to open up. Things are about to change. Leads me to this. Engagement. Your love life is ascending to a higher level of commitment. Wow. Yeah. This person actually wants to be with you. Like, I feel like they want more than just friends. This is someone that's not only coming to heal this connection with you, but they want to take things to the next level. They want to actually work on it, on a relationship with you. Wow, putting the time and effort. Shit, wow. This is what I'm saying. This is some deep feelings. This is Nine of Cups. This is what I'm saying. This is wish fulfillment. Dreams coming true. It's like you're someone's dream. You are this person's dream. And I can see here that this person, with that magician in reverse, this is someone that sends you love spells. They do. They manipulate your energy. this is someone that manipulates your energy. You must be able to know who I'm talking about here, the person that you're thinking about, because their energy is strong. This is someone that obsesses over you behind the scenes, and they send you energies like love spells or sexual energies. You know, they fantasize about you a lot. With that magician in reverse, this is someone that sends you strong, powerful energies, I can see. Magician, hangman, they think about you a lot. They dream about you. This person dreams about you. So they're sending you so much energy, you know, love energy, sexual energies. It's deep. It looks like a soulmate connection you got here with this person, with the Six of Cups. This person manipulates your energy. They do. They do. This is someone that, you know, you find yourself thinking about a lot. And this is why. Because they obsess about you a lot. The magician in reverse, this is someone that is sending you spells. Yeah, sending you love spells, manipulating your energy by obsessing over you and fantasizing about you all the time. This person has not been able to get over you, it looks like. This is someone that holds on to you energetically. Even though they don't take action towards you, you might not even hear from this person. For some of you, they think about you heavily. They dream about you and fantasize about you heavily. This is someone that's coming in. They really want to sweep you off your feet. Eight of Wands. This is someone that wants to... they want to move quickly with you, I feel. I feel like once they... once you and this person like reconcile, they really want to take things to the next level. They want to move quickly here with you. We have engagement. I mean, this person is serious. I feel like they don't even want to play no games at this point. Because I feel like it looks like they've kept themselves stuck in an unhappy situation for a while. This Hierophant card as well. This person could have been stuck in an unhappy relationship for a while. Yeah, it looks like that's changed. That's all about to change. They're taking action here. Eight of Wands, they're taking action. They're moving on. It's a breakup. It's over. Something's over for this person here. Yeah, and they're really trying to pull you in. This is someone that's manifesting the hell out of you. They are trying to pull you in here. They're pulling you in here. Because, they want to work on this relationship with you. They haven't gotten over you. They're still holding on to you here. Still got feelings for you. Shit. That's powerful. That is really... Yeah, I'm feeling like... this is some deep love. I mean, with this deception, I mean... This is someone holding back a lot of feelings. They've been keeping a lot from you. There's a lot of deceit in this situation. Yeah. Not keeping it real. But I really feel like with this judgment here, I feel like for some of you, you may have judged this person. You may be judging this person a bit harshly, or this person may have judged you harshly. This is why, you know, they want your forgiveness here. Some of you may be, you know, the both of you need to really take the time to get to know each other on a deeper level. I feel like once you both get to know each other, you know, you can both, like, make a decision and how to move forward in this situation here. That's what's needed, some clarity. Because I really feel like this person has misjudged you in the past, or you misjudged this person in the past. Someone was misjudged here. Someone has been misjudged here. And it's led to deception and dishonesty. You know, it's led to unrequited love. You know. Yeah. It's probably down to poor communication. Probably down to poor communication here. So yeah, you guys really need to like take the time to get to know each other in this situation. To move forward here, to heal this situation. Yeah, we've got further insight. It says heartbroken, deeply hurt, sad, separation, breakup, feeling lost, grieving, mourning. Heartbreak in this situation. Yeah, it looks like this is what I'm saying. This is someone going for a breakup here. They are breaking up with someone. There's a relationship that's breaking up here. There's this heartbreak in the situation. It's probably heartbreaking. Yeah, I'm also getting that, you know, this person is sad. This is someone that misses you. They are hurt over this separation from you. This is why they want to work things out with you here. They're missing you. They're sad. They're feeling lost. They're deeply hurt. It's just pain all around. So this is why they want to heal this situation with you. Bring some clarity to this situation here. And move forward so you guys can move forward in this situation. Because it looks like it's been stagnant. This situation has been stagnant. That hangman energy. It has been stagnant. Nothing's been happening, you know. Keeping yourself stuck. We've got not enough. Frustrated in relationship, lack of confidence, self-sabotage. Yeah, fears, fear issue, ego issues. This is why this person's been holding back their feelings for you and wearing a mask, being deceitful, not opening up their true feelings for you. But sending you love spells instead so that you don't bloody move on. Not that you don't move on, but it's hard for you to move on. Because this person manipulates your energy. This person manipulates your energy. Dealing with a manipulator here. Yeah, this is someone that obsesses over you behind the scenes. Behind the scenes, they're obsessing over you, sending you love spells and all of that because they're insecure, because they have insecurities deep down. This is what it is. They have insecurities. We've got not enough. It says not enough. Lack of confidence, self-sabotage. This person feels like they're not good enough for you. This is what it is. This person loves you. You are this person's dream, you know? But they feel like they're not good enough for you. Maybe you intimidate this person. For some reason, they feel like they're not good enough for you. But they're in love with you. They've always been in love with you. It looks like this person is obsessed with you. They can't stop thinking about you. You know? And then especially if you're an empath, you pick up on their energy. You know, you can pick up on this person's energy. This is why things have to change. This is why the universe has stepped in here. this can't go on, this can't continue, you know, this person can't be, you know, being in the shadows, obsessing and sending you spells and manipulating your energy like this. It's not, do you know what I mean? It's judgment time now. It's time to actually heal this situation, you know. It's time for someone to open up and be authentic, take off their mask. It's self-sabotage, really. Their fears of opening up emotionally to you is self-sabotage. They're blocking their own blessings here. I mean, it's their own insecurities. They feel like they're not good enough for you. They may fear rejection. I'm hearing they're scared of getting hurt. Because I really feel you mean the world to this person here. I mean, Nine of Cups, you are this person's dream. I feel like this is someone that would be loyal to you, you know, faithful and that. But then they feel like they're not enough for you. And you're the one that might break their heart. This is why we got heartbroken. For some of you, you may have already broken this person's heart in the past. I don't know this, what happened between you guys, but this is someone that's scared you're going to break their heart because they are so in love with you. But they feel like they're not enough for you. For you to want to be with them, for you to want to stay with them, you know. This person, I feel like they want to marry you and everything. Got engagement here. They may feel like they're not enough for you to want to, you know, be with them and only them. Because you are their everything, I feel. I feel like you are this person's everything. They're obsessed about being with you. And they're very possessive as well. This is why they manipulate your energy like this. Because this is someone, it looks like they can't stand to see you be happy with anybody else, you know. Yeah, oh gosh, we've got addiction. To further confirm what I've been saying, that they're obsessed with you, they're addicted to you. They're very codependent on your energy and possessive. Controlling, has a block, restraint. As I'm saying, they're obsessed with you, but things have to change. Cupid's arrow. So it says, have faith, love is coming, surprise, invitation, meeting. But this is what I'm saying, the tower's here. This whole thing is changing. This whole deception and unrequited love in this situation is about to change. It's about to change. This person is, I feel like they're ready to open up here, it looks like, and work things out with you. They're letting go of a relationship that they were stuck in. They're releasing themselves here. It's a breakup and a new beginning is about to take place. This person's moving forward in their life, and they want to move forward with you, and that's that. They're obsessed with you. So it looks like they're going to take that courage. They're going to pluck up the courage here. Yeah. Ooh. Another confirmation with the engagement ring. This is what I'm saying. They want to be with you. Wow. Partnership. Commitment, eternity, completion, union. This person, it's like you complete this person. You complete this person. Wow. And we've got love call at the bottom of the deck. Someone expresses love, a message of love, thinking of you, letting you know. This is what I'm saying. You're going to hear from this person. It's a matter of time if you ain't heard from them already. Coffin, endings bring new beginnings, growth, change, liberation. Yeah, this is it. That is the messages for this reading, you guys. Let me know if it resonates. Thank you for watching.